no chill, no filter. Hey, baby!
Y'all can see. This is.
Hey, what
lovely.
Up? No chill, no filter. What it do?
Most definitely, we got Miss Classic in the house for the 414 video. NGC 414. She just did her thing. Y'all can hear his music in the background, so we don't have to worry about the rights being owned. But check this out, man. We just got a few questions for the No Chill, No Filter TV audience for the beautiful Miss Classic. Show them what you're working with there, gal. Uh-huh. Now, you know what? First things first, how long you been doing this?
I've been doing this over 20 plus years.
20 plus years. That's why everybody out here know you ain't.
Yes, it is.
As soon as you came up, they was like, oh, that's what's up. Mm-hmm. And I'm glad they got respect for you. Otherwise, we'd have had to gain that. You feel me?
Yes.
But it's all good, though. You know what I'm saying? So how you keep that body so tight, though?
You know what? This has got something to do with all of my genes, family genes. I've heard that Tina Turner is my third cousin, so
whoa.
It's a lot of that going on, so a lot of good body structure, all the way already self-made,
right.
Put down, body legs, everything was already well put together.
Well, yeah, I can definitely agree with that part.
And then the other part is I grew up as a tomboy, so yes, I was rough around a couple of angles, but
okay.
Other than that, this is what I got.
So when you go in the gym, what you do, like legs, glutes?
I'd rather do my legs, I'd rather do glutes sometimes, but it's mostly my legs. Because that things that actually really gets more bigger on my body than anything.
Okay.
And my shoulders, so
okay.
Just a little bit more of an upper body, lower leg.
Okay.
But
well, I'm gonna put it to you like this here. I'm gonna be introducing you to the world as a No Chill, No Filter TV associate.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm definitely glad that you came and participated today.
No problem.
You definitely did your thing. I appreciate you coming through for me, you know what I'm saying? And tomorrow's gonna be a movie, you know that, right?
Absolutely.
So we're gonna do one of these again, you feel me?
Yeah, I can't wait.
All right,
tomorrow,
tell them who you's again.
I am Miss Classic, aka Miss Beautiful Goddess Jones. You can hit me up on all social media, Instagram, Facebook, and I also got a YouTube page myself, Miss Classic.
That's what's up. That's what's up. Show them what you're working with again when you walk away. Woo. Okay, okay. Miss Classic, ladies and gentlemen.
Baby, stop tripping. Stop tripping. I was a player, I was born in a pimp. Bitch, I'm shaving. Being broke, she on the pole for a living.
God damn.
I don't even blame her, cause shit, she gotta get it.
You're living,
get
that baby.
Either way, she gotta get it.
Yeah.
I was 13 when I fell in love with racks.
That was
she was 17 when she first made it clap.
God
damn. I just left the crib, I ain't never going back.
Hell,
I turned a strip club into a trap.
Yeah.
She got that money with a passion. Take her to the mall just to get her some new fashion.
Yeah, so throw it up, girl, and drop it.
Drop it down,
tryna fold it up, girl, and knock it down. Let me see you poppin' now. You heard me, I said, hey, let me see you poppin' now.
Damn girl,
you a bad one. Me and you together, we can have fun. So ain't no sense in you to keep frontin'.
Yeah.
When you see a chick
yeah.
coming,
yeah.
then let a nigga see something.
Let a nigga see something.
Let a nigga see something.